So guys, now I'm going to show the kitchen that I cleaned, how clean it is. Before it was so dirty, and now I cleaned everything and washed everything. So it's pretty clean now. So I'll show you how the kitchen looks like now. Guys, look, this is called Razdivalka in Russia. It's like a changing room, like you can change your dress and place your things in these cupboards. They are located separate cupboards, shelf for each person who works here. You can hang your jerkin or jacket there. And here's my bag. So I just want the floor to be cleaned. Here's the mirror. So I'm going to show you now the whole kitchen. So basically this is the entrance. It looks like this. I'll show you how it is outside. You have to press this and open. It's not open. But this is the garbage. I have to go outside. So there's no outside. This is the toilet. Here's the can which we have to change the room. Stir some and make ice cream and milkshake. This is the toaster. So this thing, look, can you see how clean this? That's it. Then it was done. Yeah. is the thing which you move. Here is it for some time and take rest. This is the progress.